boys and girls, welcome back to an episode of another Cowboy Pygmy, almost Outlaws. So, I'm slowly building my base up. I made it two levels now. And I just put this bad boy right here. It's your smelting window, it's your little first furnace you can build. And it's right here. Stone forge. Look at that thing. Look at the smoke that's coming out. Is that not awesome? So this is how you'll make your basic, you know, iron bars, gold bars, silver bars, and brick. And brick, I've sent out, takes a lot of crap to make. So, got my grinder over here, getting ready to make some, gunpowder. Hells yeah! Because we got some guns, and we have no bullets. Running low. So, some gunpowder, and we can make some more ammo. So to make gunpowder, we need coal, salt, and sulfur, and glass, and that's why I'm building. We've got our grinder over here, so let's see here, so this is the sand, this is stone, okay, sulfur, coal. Salt, sulfur. Sand. Dude, we can make glass in sand. That I need this bad. Brick forge. And that can make a glass. That's what we get the brick forge. This here. Okay, take glass. So this is glass. I had to take my jacket off earlier. I love it how everything you do build. I mean, look at that. It fills up with stuff. The wheels turn. It's just smoking over here. You did a great job with this game. I have a roof piece. I have a hole in it. Where is that? Oh, there we go. Nice. Dude, that is sick. That's awesome. It automatically puts it through it. Okay, that's cool. So to bring this up, as in my other video I showed y'all, just hold, click on number 5, which is your mallet, and you hold down your right mouse button, and it brings up all your different options. So. Alright, so I got some sand. Just want to see if the sand will make glass, or if I need to build it up. Build it. had some coal. I need a chemist bench. That's what I'm missing. Oh, I can't get it, of course. It's funny, these right here. A little ammunition for black powder firearms. Okay. Whoa, 7-barrel flintlock scoreboard firearm. Holy cow. Shotgun. Gun totter. Couple little weapons. Why make them? Back and go kill people and get them that way. That would be some cool information. Okay. What was that? Next step is open the door. And chemist bench. Let's get a commercial bench. Crafting. Carpentry bench, the smith table, saddle table. Chemistry bench, there we go. Rope and glass. Ah, that's where I needed the glass. Was this. Ha ha ha. To make glass, I need this. Okay. This.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. need to build an inn. I'm going to start building some covered wagon, water wagon, build a stagecoach. That's going to be awesome. Black color is cool. Surprise there. This be iron ore. And in the background right over there, that like little light color. Over there, I can buy a horse over there. So you see how hot I am now? And I can't run. So then you just gotta go in here and take your clothes off. So clothes off. And cool down really fast. Definitely have to remember to close these doors. Disappointing. ogre outside and a hay bale. Where a horse is. Dealer. Okay, this guy, I think I showed you on the video, but if I make enough money, buy me a gold mine. There's gold in this.
I'm playing Conan.
Oh. The fast server or like on the official?
No, I'm on 1808.
Nice.
About to get off and go to bed here in a bit.
See, as you work, like, the temperature of my body is going up, and if you look in the upper right hand corner, it's only like 85 degrees. Sulfur, yes, let's do that. Got a lot of that for bullets. Twice. I just pressed V. This gives you kind of like a zoomed in view. That's cool, you can see the smoke coming out the fireplace. That's awesome. What are we gonna do? That is the reddish looking type. Probably left all my doors open. Like, yeah, there's not very many people on the server. There's a horse. Now, I'm supposed to be able to make a horse somehow. A lasso. If I capture a horse, and I'll have a horse.
Man, you have a good night.
Alright, brother. Till next time. Later.
Yep.
bear! Oh, shoes! Get a lasso before long. Don't worry, guys. We'll get that. We'll get him. Also, to fill up your canteen, just hold down E. So you can't go over encumbered, you just can't run. Okay, that's good to know. Some salt. You know, hoping it doesn't take like a crap ton to make this powder. My buddies was telling me that the audio was just a little too loud. doing it. Oh, 8:30 p.m. Kind of dark outside. We kind of sneak up on animals now. Dude, I love the smoke that comes out the top of those furnaces. It's freaking awesome. Oh, look at the moon, stars. They did a really good job on this game. Okay. Shaw, what was I? What's gonna do with the smokehouse? Planks. Smoke planks. Okay. Oh, make a gallows. That's awesome. Oh, I can make my distiller now. Fishing net. That'd be nice. Fish trap. Little snare. Here we come. Here's a lasso. Ah, rope. See, tin rope. It just popped up once I reached a certain level. Oh, dude, check out this chemistry bitch. That is pretty sweet. Look at all the... Oh, I love it. Love it. Where's my gunpowder? Gunpowder. Sulfur dust, coal dust, sulfur dust. Sweet, so it's not as much sulfur. Back lot of bullet fiber now.
Yes, I can make bullets!
10 bullets takes 10 gunpowder. Okay. 10 bullets. Nice. Oh, dude. Reload. Oh, that's so cool. So, that's how we make gunpowder. Alright, so I still got 30 minutes. Got my lasso. So, we will try to go catch us a horse. Where's my lasso? Ah, here she is. Now that I can start making bullets. Let's make some more rifle rounds. Okay. Sand, I don't need any more. Sulfur. And salt. Sweet! Alright, well that's cooking. Got some bullets. Some clothes. Let's figure out try to catch that horse we saw. I think I saw two of them over here now. Wait, am I still over-encumbered? Cannot run, still over-encumbered. Wow. Okay. Wow, I got a lot of stone. A lot of wood. Okay, let's give this part a roof up here. Get into that. Oh, dude, I love this game. Alright, let's finish off our roof. Nice! Got another house. Two-story house! Let's be our some crafting area, so we don't need any windows for there. And we got our nice little pretty. I can't wait to have it like shoot out my windows, but like, ah, blah, 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 blah. Oh yeah, I'm gonna need a safe one on this wall safe. A mailbox. Planks. Outside, down here. Yeah. Crafty fishing post and some rope. I think I can pick it up. So there we go. Press E to open storage or equipment. Buckets add water. Okay. Gotta make a bucket. Bring a lassoed horse to attach. Now we can hire some guards, hire a gunman, $35, $30, cool, make a gold exchange, train station, oh man, this game is crazy, all this stuff, wow. Players, supply shop, oh nice, oh now I can make my own gold mine, so, horse breeder. That's what I'm talking about. Build me a saloon, boys. Okay, I heard you got 35. How much gold do I have at the, okay, kind of, I'm getting distracted. I'm sorry. Okay, now I can run. Got my lasso. How's that work? Whoa. Okay. Here, horse. Get this horse. Maybe. Stuck, buddy. Stop pushing it. Got him. Oh. Got him again. Woohoo! Got myself a horse. Hell yeah. Where's he at? There he is. Come here, buddy. Yeehaw! Nice. Oh, finally. So now hunting is so much easier. Now, I have no idea what a horse is. Gold we got over here. Can I get my gun? Nice, you can shoot and ride. That's so cool. Alright. Let me get off. Okay, just hit E to get off. Oh, no, I don't want to actually shoot my horse. Take all items, release to wild, open mount inventory, name a mount, give water. Bucket required. Okay. Feed slot. What do horses eat? There we go. Saddle. Oh, your horse can level up. Nice. So I'm guessing those guys I buy can also level up. Okay. Let's do temperature, weight, combat, accuracy. There we go. Sweet. Okay. Is that like a quick bar thing up? Oh no, I just went back. Okay. We got belt buckles. Okay, I'm getting distracted. We got a horse! It's got pumped! It's got water food now, so that's in the middle of the bucket. 48 gold. Let's take all. Oh my god. Thaw. Thaw. Oh. Sure. I gotta have 3.29. Draw. All right. Sweet. Get on. Yeehaw. Dude, guys, you don't understand how pumped I am right now. I wonder if anybody can bring a lasso horse to attach. Got a horse. Let's get our first little bodyguard. 35. Hired gun. Okay. Quest to hire. Just kidding. Quest to hire. Send message. Hired gun recruit. Use item to recruit hired gun. Inbox? Oh, hired gun, there we go. Aha, there we go. Sweet. Alright. Now I wonder if we have to feed these guys. Got a horse, and we got a bodyguard. Guard my horse. Oh, nice. Come here, dude, where you going? Guard area. So I'll just walk around this area and guard it, I guess. Now, I wonder how big an area. Guard my horse. Stay. Haha. Sweet. Okay. Looks like he has a slot for a rifle. Dude. Got a horse, bodyguard. It's coming together. Alright. Tune in next time. Thanks for watching.